They poisoned them, says Giorgio. They poisoned them with rat poison.
I shouted, hey guys, I'm single again, to no reaction.
Then a zesty blast hit me as I approached the spice traders.
Yeah, then I just upset my parents and became a chef.
On my table, I'm full of breasts.
I told myself, shut up, you're here to learn.
We meet a lot of chefs that they come from top restaurants constantly and eat here because they want to know, they want to learn about these things.